I saw David was a cold autumn night. He was looking older than his years. Told me I should visit, come and see his home and wife. Don't think we have spoken since that day. When I was much younger, he was standing by my side. Crucifix hung round his neck and fire in his eyes. Told me about Jesus Christ and ways to live my life, so that I'd be free from my sin. I don't care for ministry, no, I'm not taking sides. Don't recite the good book, I read between the lines. I don't long for heaven, 'cause I don't believe in hell. I don't think that I need to be saved. Sat down with the Bible and I read it line by line. I couldn't find anything to help me ease my mind. Then the local vicar ran off with my neighbor's wife, leaving both his kids back at home. Happy and it helps some mothers sleep. If they think that Jesus watches over when they dream. But I don't ever plan to get down on my bended knee and bow my head before his altar. I don't care for ministry, no, I'm not taking sides. Don't recite the good book, I read between the lines. I don't long for heaven, 'cause I don't believe in hell. And I don't think that I need to be saved. And in some quiet moments I remember being 14. Late nights with the vicar, drinking beer instead of tea. I'm not sure that God had much to do with him and me. I wonder how he's doing nowadays. I don't care for ministry, no, I'm not taking sides. I don't recite the good book, I read between the lines. I don't long for heaven, 'cause I don't believe in hell. And I don't think that I need to be saved. Last time I saw David was a cold autumn night, and he still wanted to tell me about his Jesus Christ. But nowadays I'm not so plagued by my sin and strife, so I just smiled then I walked away. Punches come fast and I fall in the ring. All I can do now is laugh, cry or sing. This is the story and a couple of things that have been running in rings round my mind. It was one of those days when the lights all turn red and the pills just won't clear all the pain from your head. You wish that you had and a got out of bed, 'cause the shit sure is flying your way. Secondhand news at an unwelcome time. Your brain's clogging up, soon you're losing your mind. You're wondering if fate could be any less kind, when she suddenly twists the knife and